Well, Hodgie, a good first half by the boys, but not the result by the end of the game. How did you see it?
Obviously, two very different halves of footy. So, you know, the first half, we played the way we wanted to in that second quarter especially. The third quarter, we probably missed some opportunities early and, we just didn't rebound. We got a bit selfish and we didn't play good team footy after half time. So, credit to Southport, they played really well in that second half and applied a lot of pressure and, caused the ball to turn over a fair bit.
I thought Joe Anderson tried really hard and was great all night, and also Sam Smith down back. How'd you see their games?
Both worked really hard all night and tried their hardest. And, Matt Campbell played a different role for us down back. He was good with the ball in hand. And, I think, again, we just didn't have enough contributors over four quarters, and it really hurt us in the end.
And what was your message to the boys after the game?
If we play like we did the first half, we're going to give ourselves opportunity to win. In the second half, we was just miles away from what we wanted to try and achieve. So, the group's hurting, and I know they're working really hard and busting their guts on the training track to turn this form slump we're in around. And, we're going to continue to do that this week and go on the road next week and try and get a win.
Thanks for talking to us, Hodgie.
Cheers, Chrissy.